How's it going, guys? And welcome to the 100 subscriber special. So first of all, let me start off by saying thank you guys so much. You guys are amazing. I would watch my videos and everything, and like I said, I appreciate every one of you guys being a part of that, so thank you very much. And to celebrate this, I'm going to be playing a game that I actually grew up with. This is the very first series game that I played growing up, playing on the Nintendo, The Legend of Zelda. Now, I am having to do a couple little differences on here. I was going to play with the NES because I want to show you guys this here. I have the original game itself, and I have the system that works just as good as ever. The same way it's great. But unfortunately, we tried to record on this, but there was just a little bit of a delay we were having an issue with, and I could not fix it. So instead, what I'm going to have to do is I'm going to have to use a GameCube. So I'll be playing it on this, which is why it sounds a lot better. It'll sound like it's on both sides this time and everything. So we're going to be doing that. And so that's one difference that's in this thing. There's another one that I'm going to start. And when I get this game started up, I'll explain it to you as it goes. Also, I'm not saving. I'm just doing this straight through as much as I can. Forgot this is the GameCube. It's a little different. All right, but yeah, so feels trip. I love it. Okay, cool. So, but the thing that I'm doing different also is that there is actually two different versions of this game that you can play. There's Quest 1 and Quest 2, easy and hard, basically. And I'm gonna be doing the hard one because I am just that crazy enough to do it. And what's so bad is I never actually beat the first one, like the first quest mode. But when you type in the name Zelda, you get the hard mode now. Let's see, and then it should be... Oh, how do I do this? There it is, okay. I'm not used to using start and select on the GameCube, so it's going to be an adjustment. Alright, so we do that. Alright, but yeah, but what makes the difference between Quests 1 and 2 on this, on everything, is mainly the damage is a lot harder, and also the quests, the dungeons are also laid out a little bit differently, and so it's going to be a little bit of a contrast. And so that's the part that I have to get used to also. Alright. Oh. Okay, here we go. I love the sword beans. That's my most favorite part of about having the sword in the first game, is that you get the sword beans at the beginning. You don't have to, like, get the second sword to get that going. Get away from me. Okay. There we go. Alright. Let's see. And then we go this way. Oh, God! Give me my heart again. Yeah, I live for, like, every heart that I get in this game. Because if I don't have them, I literally may not survive this game. So, I forgot to mention something else. I'm also using a map on my an iPad here, and I can't show you to you at the moment, it's in the middle of the fight, but I'm using the iPad for getting an idea of where I need to go. Because I tried doing this once, and I could not find... Jeez, there we go. Okay, so, now I can choose. Alright. Now the map shows a bunch of secrets on it. However, I am not doing the secrets. Oh, no! Sorry. Teleport, give me a second. Okay. I'm gonna hold the bottom of this. Okay. As I was saying, I'm using that just to find the dungeons. I'm not using it for anything else because I couldn't find the dungeons, and that's the hardest thing. Alright, so. Now then, let's see. Let's start on this side. But yeah, the bosses are a lot tougher, as you saw. I've taken already a harder damage when we just started. But, oh, dang. Okay, they hit a lot harder than I thought. Dang it. Bombs. Please die. Alright, what we're gonna do. Oh! One hit wonder with the bombs. Ooh! And I get my first item. Okay, I lift this boomerang. Alright. I can't remember. Okay, I know in this one there's also secrets behind walls, so I'm gonna see if. Is it that one? Oh! Okay! There are secret walls. And the other thing that's different amongst all this also is that there are more bosses in each place. Wait, what am I doing? I have the boomerang. I can use from a distance. Alright, there we go. Okay, now one of these. It's not that one. Not that one. Oh, and also to preface this, I am not doing a speedrun of this game. I'm just playing through the game. Or seeing if I'm going to rage quit. I'm taking John's idea and saying, am I going to rage quit from this game? I missed them giving me hearts. They used to give hearts. That was my way of getting my health. I got to hang around in these. Oh no. Oh, I don't have a key. Oh, I don't have a key. I don't like those hands. Alright, now those little puff things, what's different, what makes them so difficult is, ooh, there we go. is that if I were to get hit by them, I actually get cursed where I can't swing a sword. And that doesn't help. No. Okay, that room there, you have to deal with blue boomerang guys, and it shoots lasers at you, and I am not ready for that. I want to make sure I got everything else covered. There we go. Okay, cool, we're good. We're solid so far. Okay, cool. Now I can just go right. And besides that, I'm missing my compass and my map, and I don't think they're going to be up there. So let's go this way. And if I get killed, I get killed. At this point, it'll be better than the beeping that I'm having to deal with right now. Alright. This one here, it's not as bad. It's an easier version of it, so I can take that. Oh! Dang it! I live for those fairies, too. I don't get a fairy. Okay, well, that's good. That's good, though. The good thing is I keep my boomerang, I keep the bombs that I have, so nothing's really lost. I just start at the beginning. So, alright. And I know I need to... There's probably going to be something in here, so I need to... Ah, see? That's right. Why do they put it in the worst possible position? Okay, alright, we're good. Oh, these guys. Okay, now I can shoot from distance now. I have to deal with these new issues. Okay. I also use the boomerang for getting rupees, which is also helpful. Okay, so the boss is up there, so that's an encouraging thing to know. I just need to figure out how to get map. Are you kidding me? My boomerang didn't work. Alright, well, that's okay. We're still in a good position. I mean, we're pushing on, so we're getting better. Alright, so now I can just avoid all the other rooms. Or avoid all the other bad guys here, hopefully. And just go straight to the room. Okay, there we go. Alright, it probably should help if I don't use the knob. A lot smoother this time than last time. Yeah, I'm also trying. I need to save up money to get my shield too, so I gotta make sure I don't mess up my. Oh, come on. Oh, sure. You get it after I get hurt. Thanks. Because that just defeats the whole purpose of me. Ow. Getting that. Alright. We're gonna do it. We're gonna do it. I'm not raging this early. This is way too early. Also, the other thing I like is that they had the knockback ability with these guys on this too. So I don't have to deal with, Got it. Alright, good. Now I'm safe. Yay! I wish they had the timers in the later games too. I wish they avoided this. I don't know how I dodged that. Okay, so. Okay, reach that from here, which means I have to go around. There we go. Alright. Now let's see how much they're going to block my way. There we go. The advantage also to have them stunned is that they can't... You can go walk through them and not hit them. Oh, jeez. This is so different playing this on the GameCube than on the actual Nintendo mode. Ooh! Money! Yay! In the door. Let's go. Alright, hopefully this will take me to a boss. Wonderful. Okay, Kodongo, here we go. Now I gotta put this bomb in his mouth. That was a lot smoother than I thought it would go. But I'm totally okay with that. Alright. Good map. Interesting, letter E, okay. That's... Okay, cool. Alright, so let's continue on, see what else we got. There's a whole bunch of these areas, so I just gotta be in depth with my, go through here. Okay, I take the box, this is gone. I don't know what this guy was ever called, but I never did like him. Oh, yeah, that hurts him. Yeah, it doesn't hurt. I miss one. That's one down. He's intentionally avoiding me. Yay! Okay, so let's see if I can break down this wall. Oh, with the bombs that I don't have. Alright, so we'll just go back. I know how to get to the top because we opened that earlier, so we'll just go ahead and go over there real fast. And avoid things like the plague. I don't know if I get anything for them, but I'm kind of okay with not finding out because I got everything I need as it is. Stay here right now. Okay, I'm gonna get myself killed instead. I'm at the beginning though. I'm at the beginning. I'll take it. Alright. Yeah, you'll see my lack of gaming skills from when I was younger playing this thing, because it just doesn't work out very well sometimes. Alright. I'll use the knob for now. Whatever. Yeah, normally I would avoid them, but my luck of me getting hit by those things is so big. So great. Just crazy. Alright, now the fun part. This one. Even when I played this in like on the Nintendo, I still had an issue with that one. Alright, let's see if we can get this. But it'd probably be easier if I did have some bombs. But it's just like the bombs are so hard to come by sometimes. It usually costs me a lot to get to them. There's a lot more than four this time. Not necessarily bad, but I'm gonna have a sword here. Waiting on that heart. Ooh, bombs, yay. Works for me. Okay, now I just have to hold on to him until get everything else done here. Okay, open that. No, I'm gonna take it out. There we go. Love that sound. Alright, now strategy. Throw a bomb, hit him with the sword. Throw a bomb, hit him with the sword. Oh, I should have remembered my sword first. Or my bombs first. Dang it, nope. Alright. By the way, this doesn't exist in the first quest of this. This isn't there. Alright. Yeah, for me the longest part is just trying to get out of this place just so I can be done with it. Got enough as it is, I don't want to get any more than I have to. Ooh, nice! Double kill. gotcha. Alright. No way! Just get away. Okay. Nope. There we go. Now let's see if we can do this. Somebody's gonna kill at least. Where do you go when there's nowhere else to go? Yeah, that's the problem with having four of these, with them shooting constantly at you, and also the boomerangs. Life is not any easier. not do any bombs again so I can handle that a little bit better next time. Got some bombs. Works for me. Alright, now then, let's go. So far, so smooth. Alright, nope. Oh, I didn't get by that. He was chasing me, I should have been killed. Alright, anyhow. Let's go. Okay. And you can hear the monster nearby, is the other thing I like about it. Hey, I made it! Now I just gotta survive him! Great! Okay, if I remember correctly, his weakness was his head. Too far. Dang it, that was my one chance to use it too. Okay, give me my memory. Gotta get closer. Go further! Okay. At least I have a way to get through the boomerangs and not have to face them. I can just try to maneuver and just go straight through. I thought that was a requirement, but they don't open it up like I thought they would. Alright. Okay. If I can get some bombs, I can probably win this pretty quick because he doesn't hurt my bombs as far as I can tell. Or at least as far as I remember. Pardon the incessant beeping, but rocking a hard place here. Okay. Come on. There you go. That works. Okay. That was smart. We went down there where those jellies were at and just take them out. Whatever gets it done. Okay, please be open, please be open. Thank you. Okay. Yay. It works. Okay, so far so good. Now. One heart. Let's see if I can do this. With half a heart, can I do this? Yay, I did it! Okay. Finally! Dragon's dead. Okay, let's move on. Alright. Finally got it. Thank goodness. Okay, now. This is why I need my map. Because I don't know where number two is. Okay. Can I see how I need to get there now? And the color difference also from this and playing on the Nintendo is also a little different. It's not bad, it's just different. Thank you. Seriously. Y'all give me a hug. Okay, I'm just gonna die right before I... extra heart and everything, and I still get killed. I still don't have enough for my shield yet. Darn. Just get everything here. Hopefully someone doesn't want those guys in here. It's just empty.
I will accept that. Hearts! Ooh, fairy! No! Running so fast. Okay, this is where I need to go. Bye. Looking forward there. Okay. It's a little too close. Alright, I think this is still a shop. Oh, this is the lady with the medicine. Go up from here. See, them going fast, that makes me nervous, because I can't, it's hard for me to hit them. Okay, I want to go in here real quick, so I don't remember. Let's go in here. Alright, what's up? What we got going in here? It's 130. Alright, well, wait. I don't want to spend any money until I have to. Okay, now this, it's somewhere in this area. It's... Okay, no, wait. Ow. He's still gonna skip me. Okay. So here. Swing like a bad person. Jeez, two more. We're good. Oh, look at that, I'm gonna die trying to get into this castle. I hadn't even got in the castle yet. Okay. There. Alright. It's usually in the middle. Okay. Nothing. Alright. Well, if anything, I'm gonna... Oh, level 2! If anything, I'm gonna die in the site at the beginning of this castle, so I won't complain. It's different. Okay, we got mummies now. Ooh, these guys are resilient. There we go. Difference? What difference? Somebody down. Oh, whoa. And they also hit with one heart each. That's good to know, actually. I assumed they would only be half, but that's what I get for assuming. Alright, cool. Let's go. Level 2 castle, on the way. Oh, I forgot, I don't get my beams or anything either. Well, that beam is still not out. Come on. Work with me. It's not working with that, that's working with me. Oh, now you give me a timer. Thanks so much. Now I gotta keep. Okay. All right. I don't hit their front, but their back. Okay. Or either side, no. I'm not willing to be close enough to find out. That's right, okay. New enemy. You can't hit them from their front because they got their shields on the front, but you can hit them on their back as long as they're facing directly behind, or directly, like, you know, at their back. Yeah. Otherwise, this won't work. Right, let's see what we can do. Beam sword, why are you, do you leave me so? Oh, perfect, running. I got a heart, I'm out of here. Alright, let's go over here. Okay, let's see if they get hurt by the beam sword at the back. Yes, they do. I just have to make sure that their backs are turned. Back's not turned, but your side is. So it's like they know about the to shoot him. This may be the most cheaty way of doing this, but I'm totally okay with that. All things considered. Yeah, I believe these are the dark notes. Days of only. Dang, will you just let me hit you? Dang, come on. Nope. Dang, now I gotta go in person. Nope. Nope, didn't work. Hey! Okay. It took 3 hearts, but you know what? I'm okay with that. They're gone. Hopefully I'll get some from these guys this time. Oh, hi. Am I gonna get anything from these guys in my part? Of course not. That would be way too easy on my part. Okay. No time to complain. No time to worry about that. Alright, what's in here? Oh! Those are new. I don't know how you heard of that. Nope. I heard about that. What are those things? Creepy things. Alright. Okay. Oh! Apparently I haven't heard them. Those are like bounce around. What? The heck I did. Alright. Let's go. We're gonna do it. We can do this. We can do this. We just have a we just went a long way since Castle, so that's good. Oh, it doesn't last long, that's why. Go away. Do not appreciate me turning this game. At all. Just close enough that I can make my boomerang. Okay, there we go. Alright, so as long as I mix my boomerang to stun them and hit them enough times with it as I'm hitting them with everything else, I should be okay. This is done. Are you the only one still here? Is he shooting me? Yeah. Okay, I really wish I had a map right now. Okay. Alright. Oh, here we go. I can do this. This I can work. There we go. I'm getting that much else from my shield, yay! That I don't need right now. But that's okay. I'll take him. What's in here? Okay, it's just pass. I was putting more surprises in here. Ow. Dang it. Ah, dang it. Let me go. Let me go. Oh, words. Okay. I remember this guy too. He's a lot easier if I had bombs. I have money, I probably could go buy some bombs. I think I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go buy some bombs real fast, alright. Let's go buy some bombs. It'll be a lot easier than trying to face him alone like that. Alright, let's go in here. Buy something, Amelia, of course, I'll take your bombs. I only get 4 of them, that's okay. Better than nothing. Anything else is in here? me get in the way. Oh, why do I bother? There. Gets me in here. Alright, I'll save my bombs until I'm there. That's all I need to do. This is not funny. Not funny. Ah. Lesson number one in mummies, don't get surrounded. Just don't do it. Just not worth it. Alright, let's see. Alright, so... Okay, I didn't need a heart. What are you doing? I need a heart. Again, I get a timer after the fact. That's just great. Because, you know, I live for after the facts. My stress level doesn't exceed at all when it's like that. And I'm just also hurt. And I should just go try to hold my hearts and just dash as much as I can. Oh, there's some easy as well. I need something. Two hearts. Three hearts. Well, I need four hearts. Or a fairy. I don't know how I'm able to do this, but I can throw a boomerang around a guy in front of me and not actually hit him. I don't know how I do it. I just don't understand how I do it. Alright, let's go. Let's get ourselves a heart. It's much needed. Okay, everybody can go one time, I'm fine. Okay, got the heart. Now let's see if we can just avoid everything. A lot better this time now, so I can just go around. Okay, we're going around. Oh, we gotta go back. Perfect, opening! So fast! Alright. Oh, jeez. I have to get this part. Okay. That's good to know. They've been so kind to oblige with the fairy. If I could get a fairy, that would be great. Nope, dang it. Closer. Yeah, they're a lot closer. Okay, nope, you know what? Save it. Forever. Whatever. Do with the lady. What's in here? Oh, wonderful. As if it's any better. I can hit them as they're turning their corners, but... Nope. Alright. So I've got two baddies that I am having a very hard, big struggle with. One of them is a boss baddie. It's even better. This one I wish they could have bombs with arrows that I can just fire at straight up. Thank you. Okay, next one. Zombie stage number two. Or mummy stage number two. Shopkeeper sells hearts, or you can just sell me a laser and just kill me with it. That works too. Alright. See if we can try this once more. If this doesn't work, I'm gonna try to get something else. See if that actually is true or not. We're gonna go try something different. I'm gonna slightly shift my focus a little bit. See if I can go get this. Supposed to be another sword. I'm supposed to be able to get in this, like, in that around here, around, like, in a different area. See, I'm trying to remember. I think it was near the waterfall area. So we're gonna go around there. So I think I remember where the waterfall was. Dang it! I missed my shield. Nice, big, lovely shield that protected me from evil like this. Yeah, half heart, yeah, that works. I like half heart, it's better than a whole. Okay. Oh, nope. I need 130 of those, so we're gonna take any of those if we can. Beams are back. Beams for life. Okay. Let's see. Desert. Desert. Wrong way now. Desert. That's where I need to go. Oh, I hate these guys with passion. Yeah. Alright. Made me feel better for a second. Let's go over here. Okay, here we are. There's the water. There's the boulders. I believe this is where the Gorons were first introduced because they're throwing rocks everywhere. I firmly believe this is where it's at because nowhere else makes sense. Alright. Okay, here's the waterfall. Yo, ow. Ooh. Okay. I got a fairy! Alright. Oh no, I don't have to kill him, I don't think. Alright, let's see if this works. Master using it, and I can have it. Why can't I has it? I want my sword! Dang it! I don't know what it takes to get this thing. Okay, well. Okay, so I'm wondering. See, I never understood what the requirements for those were. Oh, okay, let's not do anything. You take 2 hearts out of it, that's one shot. This is supposed to take me somewhere, I believe. Let's go all the way up this. And it should take me to something. Let's see what's up here. Other than rocks, it'd be great. Thank you. Thank you! Okay, even better. I think there used to be a castle there. I think that's what it was. Something like that used to be up there. Alright, I know that there's no way to the left, to the right, to the right. If I could kill that guy, I would, but there's just no way with my sword that I can kill him because he keeps disappearing and he comes back refreshed. Okay, so for now, I guess I have to go back into number two because I can't think of anything that I can now do. How can I get me out of there? Alright, then get me through that. I don't have enough money to buy anything helpful. Oh, we'll just go back in there, I guess. I can use the upgrade, though. That would be really, really helpful. I'd appreciate that. Stop it. Heart down, it can be workable. Alrighty, let's go over here. Yeah, by the way, I don't plan on playing this all the way through. I'm doing, like I said, for you guys, for the 900 subscribers, I'm actually gonna do. Alright, hang on 1 second, I'm gonna stop your word, save them, and jump off for a minute. Okay, we'll do it right here. Okay, I'll be right back. Alright, guys, I'm back. I realized what it was that I missed to get the sword. I need to have more hearts. So I'm gonna go after one place where I know there's hearts. Ow. Why have all the times to possibly go after me? You have to do it right then! Alright. Nope. Alright, now I have 60. I have enough possibly for a... You were not who I was looking for. You are the wrong person. Alright. But yeah, I'm gonna go face an impossible area where I think there's still a, thing I can collect. Ooh, jerk face. Do. Okay. Apparently I can clip his ears and he doesn't get hurt. I think, theoretically speaking, I should be able to... Okay, this isn't working. Oh, excuse me! Oh my goodness. So sorry, guy. Nope, okay. Okay. I need to... I know the password, or the combination, secret, insert expression here for it. I said it there now. Alright, I want a candle. I would actually prefer to have a candle right now, too. But yeah, something about this one is that there's practically... There's all but maybe like six sections? Rooms? Whatever you want to call them? That have secrets in them. You just gotta know where they're at, and... I don't remember where... This one, the one over here is, but... Let's see, I think this one has one here. Oh, no, okay. That's fine. I don't necessarily have to have that, that would be more of an added convenience. Alright, well, let's go get the heart container. Ooh, here we go, shop. Is there a candle in your shop? I would like that very much. Yay, it's a candle! Alright. This can also help with some of the bosses that can actually burn them. What this candle does, it allows one burn per screen, and you can go back and forth as you go to. Okay. Now I need to go. Ah, crap. Time. Bombs. Yay. Oh, that's funny. It's glitching. Or is damage actually helping? Okay, so I'm gonna do this one. Nope, okay. One of these does it, I think. Let's go real quick. Try again real fast. Nope, okay. Alright, I wanna try one up here. I used to have one. Oops. I didn't directly get on one. I have to pick. That's another thing. You have to be directly on top of the bush that you want to hit. So you have to make sure you get on there and do it right. Yeah, I didn't do it right. Oh well. I say you gotta be direct, and yet I can't do it. That was a moblin. Okay, up. Right. Longest part of the journey is running through here. Down. And right one more time. There we go. This one. Welcome to the graveyard. Oh, oh, oh. Welcome to be almost dying in the graveyard. Okay. Now I need to go in here somewhere. One of these has. This one? Yes! This is what I need. Okay. For the record, I do not like being in here. Okay. I'm gonna activate a bunch of ghosts, but I wanna make sure none of these are. Well, I probably should wait until I actually have. Oh! Wait until I actually have the bracelet to move these, because these might be ones that I can't move. Castle up here too, or used to be at least, if there's not one now. No, not those. There we go, we got a gap right here. Okay, make this quick. Yeah, she might hurt me. Hmm. Let's see what's in here. That was the biggest waste of time and money. Right there. Thank you for stopping that really fast. Oops. Guess what? Flames don't destroy things. Careful. I'll make sure there's nothing else in here. Oh. This is new. Okay, I didn't know about this place. What's in this one? Oh, it's a... Why would you put two entryways in the same place? I don't understand. Get away from me. Ow. What's in here? Oh, there we go. Okay. What's in here? An old... But wait, there was another old lady earlier I saw. Why is there two? Nope. I know what that is. Alright, let's go over here. I'll have to stay over there. To be something in this room somewhere. Okay. Let's go last on this side. Oh, hi! There was something in there! Okay. 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 I want to get something. I gotta get that sword first, but oh. That's the bracelet, I think. I think that was the bracelet. It was hard to tell. Everything kind of blended together when I did that. Let's try again. I don't know way longer than I wanted to go for this part, but that's okay. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Fairies! There we go, yeah. Okay. So I heard something. Creepers. Thank you. you. Wow. Somebody... Oh, go back down there for a second. I know. I got the candle. Underway! No boss. Let's go put that back on. Okay. This way. Go away! Alright. Ouch. That means how much I hate the boulders. Really hate the boulders. Boulder dash! Okay. Not appreciative! Fine. Now they're all gonna be back when I get down. That's okay. Aha! I have overcome. Alright. Now, let's see if this works. Master using it?
Master using it, and you can have this.
Thank you!
Finally!
Okay. Now I can actually do some damage. Alright. Bet you won't do that again. Oh, whatever. I'm not gonna chase you. You're not worth my time. Not worth my time. Okay. Now, I wanna go back over to that thing and grab it. I can one-hit wonder kill him, finally. Jeez, the beams and the evil and the touching and the ugh. Seriously. It wasn't even in his mouth yet. Oh no, it was actually his mouth. I at least killed it. Okay. There we go. Oh, this sword is beautiful. Okay. Go away. Okay. I never did check over here to see if there was anything. Let's see if there's anything here. Shut that one. Oh, okay. Alright. Like I said, I remember some, but not all. Oh, it's only 90. Oh, it's only 90. Okay. I have to remember that place. Okay, wait, no, wait, no. There's something up here. There's gotta be something up here. Let's see. Let's try about right... That one, maybe? No, ow. Dang it! That cost me. That cost me. I don't appreciate... I don't appreciate that either. Okay, try this again. I'm not gonna take the time to sit here and do each one. If it would give me a hint, I would be okay with that, but it's not gonna happen. Alright, we're going back this way. Yay! No more.
Oh, ow.
Oh my god, are you serious? Yeah! I just want to get the thing and the thing and the thing and the thing. Okay. There we go. Good. Well, on our way.
Moving on.
Also, need to get 90 rupees. Gah. Much better. Okay, so let's get. Hoping you can get something out of that. Helmet 40! Now you're gone. Weird light show them. That one, did he? Nope, okay. Just trying everyone to see if he can come out. I said, I try. I usually fail, but I try. Yeah. No. That one right there. Oh, that was actually a perfect hit, too. Kind of okay with it. Okay. Yeah, thanks for giving me the clock now. Is it gonna pop up? Oh, it's clear. Yeah. Okay. So it's up, left, down, and left again. Love it. Okay. Let's go. Deal with the graveyard later. I want that bracelet so I can make sure I can move these around. The wizard's in here. Okay, it's this way. Here. Over here. Okay, it was that bottom one, so what I'm gonna do is make this as easy and painless as possible. Aha! I have it. Okay. Right there. No. Yeah, I'm up right there. No. Okay. That's okay. I have what I need, apparently. No. Dang. But the good news is, I have it now. All right. So I'm gonna do. Let's go over here. At the end. Now I can start pushing on boulders to see if anything moves. You always have those chances. Wow. Hey, I was busy. Thank you. Do that. Thank you. Okay. I'm not gonna go through every one of these, but I'm gonna go through a few areas where I think it's probably, but it's highly likely to happen. Nothing. 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 Okay. Let's try nothing else, because I ain't got no bombs. Oh, it's over here. Okay. Oh, nothing. Oh, no. Yeah, take it unnecessary. Yeah, yeah, that's okay. Ooh. Did just one hit kill that? Okay. I like one hit wonders. They make it life easier. Alright, come on. Stop! Spinning! Not over there, dang it. I was to kill you if you're over there. You make my life so miserable sometimes. Okay, oh no, 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 no. Thank you. Okay. Alright, well, I'm gonna go find the place where I started at, and I'm gonna stop there. Because I've actually gone a little over my time. Okay, way over my time. Alright, cool. So, but yes, I didn't go through it. I didn't rage quit, but I didn't go through it. And so, but I am going to stop it here for right now. I probably will save this actually just so that it's here. But yeah, if you guys want to see more of this, let me know. Hit the like button. If I get a bunch of likes or enough comments about it, I will definitely continue this. Like I said, this is the very first one that I've ever played. The most amazing game ever. You know, even if it's an 8-bit, it is still just as good as, you know, every other game in my opinion. The fact that it's on basic mechanics makes it even harder, which is even better. But I'm going to stop it here. But like I said, you know, this is the 100 subscriber special. You guys are the best people, you know, best subscriber fans I could ever have. Y'all are like family to me, so I do appreciate y'all so much for subscribing and watching everything. I could not have done this without you guys. It is so fun, and I am honored that you guys appreciate it that much. But so thank you guys so much for watching, and again, thank you for helping me reach this milestone of 100 subscribers. Let's go for more. Let's go for 200 or even 500. It'd be awesome. But so thank you guys so much. And like I said, if you want to see more of this, hit the like button, put a comment on it, let me know what you think. I love playing this game. It is very much a rage-inducing thing, even though it doesn't seem like it. It really is, but I do enjoy it nonetheless. So with that being said, this is AL Master Y'all. I'm Y'all. Have an awesome day. Be blessed. I'll see you guys next time for so much more. Bye.